On the link from world records in running to a record in fathering children. That's what's gone viral in Africa. Dina Mantango has more from our news center in Nairobi.
We begin in Kenya, where one Eliud Kipchoge became the first human to run a marathon in under 2 hours, while Bridget Kosgei won and smashed the 2019 Chicago Marathon record. Social media went all out to celebrate with these two runners, including tweets from former President of the United States, Barack Obama, who hailed the two's achievements, saying those were staggering achievements on their own, saying that they are also remarkable examples of humanity's ability to endure and keep raising the bar. We also had Kenyans on Twitter commenting, and we have a tweet from 110 who says, "Oh, we thank God for Bridget Kosgei breaking record in Chicago Marathon. What a smashing record. Hongera, Bridget." And in South Africa, another video that trended was posted online by Indiba, the African beatbox. It shows two young men from South Africa juggling pins. The video received huge comments on social media, with many acknowledging their talent. And lastly, in our trending topic is in the land of Museveni, where 94-year-old Ugandan man Nulu Semakula, father of 100 children, who recently added 4 new wives to his collection of 19. That means he now has 23 wives. Semakula, who married his first wife in 1952, says he is ready to marry more wives and have more children. His youngest wife is 24 and youngest child only 4 months old. The 94-year-old even set up a school to educate his children and dairy milk cooling machine in the village to cater for his family. We had different social media users commenting, including a tweet from one Joe Ondulo, who says, "This is an obedient fellow in carrying out God's command to fill the earth. I have personally observed some spaces to be filled across the counties. The earth isn't full yet." Well, that's all we had for you in this week's Digital Hub. Feel free to comment with more trending topics on our social media pages and suggestions. And you can follow me on Twitter at Dina_Matengo or at CGTN Africa on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.
Well, that man is quite the stud. And with that, we wrap up our program for today. I'm Zhao Yang in Beijing. And from all of us in Asia, Africa, Europe, and America, thanks for watching The Link. Goodbye.